With tree restore, you can restore all the entities available for the selected tree in a particular section. My name is Isha, and in this video, we'll go through the tree restore option. I have a project with two environments, a development and a live environment. I wish to restore only the content section and its associated entities from the live environment. If I use the tree restore option in the content section, it will restore only the content nodes and the entities that's referenced in the content nodes. It won't attempt to restore the full media library or other entities of the workspace, such as forms, data sources, and pre-value sources of the form section. Right-click the content section and select Tree Restore. We can now choose which environment we would like to restore the content from. In this case, we are going to choose Live and select Restore from Live. Once the restore is completed, we'll get a notification. We'll click OK and reload the content section. We have the content tree restored from the live environment. Let's go to the media section and reload it. And we can only see the media that's referenced in the content node. Tree restore did not restore the entire media library. If we go to the forms section and reload the folders, you'll notice it has only restored the form used in the content node. In this way, you can choose to restore all the components of a particular entity type. Give it a spin, and I'll see you in the next video.